Hi everyone, this is my mom, Elizabeth. And today we are going to be cooking arroz caldo. Arroz caldo is a delicious rice porridge with chicken. And in the Filipino culture, we actually serve this for our Noche Buena, which is like Christmas Eve or New Year's Eve. And it's also really delicious when it's really cold outside or when you're feeling ill. So stay tuned.
Okay, so I have to put a little of oil, cooking oil, and then we have to put first our, where's that? The garlic.
Garlic. Okay, and the fire is just low, Mom?
Yes.
That's the ginger and the onion.
Okay, there's just more.
Yeah. Okay, so that
pepper's no pepper. So I put more so it will taste good.
Mm-hmm. And as you can notice, my mom doesn't measure it either. She just kind of iced it. Those are chicken drumsticks. We should actually wanted like the wingettes and the drumettes, but my Instacart lady said they didn't have any available, so I had to make a quick decision and order the drumsticks instead, and I think it's fine. It'll just take a little longer to cook, come on. So what are we looking now?
We're looking for, you know, just a little bit. We'll wait a little bit and then we'll mix out the chicken.
Okay.
So we're just gonna add the chicken.
She was probably stirring the onion and the ginger for maybe a minute and she continues to stir it. And it was pretty much until the onion is a little translucent, not too much. Just enough, but it's very aromatic.
Here in America, we put a lot of meat.
A lot of meat. This is like a full pack of the meat. My mom said
half of it could be okay, but
once you open it, you kind of have to cook all of it in. I mean, it's nice to have just all that protein. Okay. And cover for how long, Mom?
Just a little bit so then it will absorb the smell.
Okay. Cover.
Now what we have to do, we have now to mix the rice that is washed. Sometimes what I do is I mix a little bit of sweet rice.
Yes. I don't have sweet rice, so
yeah. So it's okay.
Add some water too.
Yeah. And then try to stir it so on the bottom doesn't burn. Mm-hmm. And then we keep it.
And what about salt and pepper, Mom?
Yeah, we'll add a little bit and then we will season it, you know, once it's cooked.
Salt and pepper.
So, just put a little until, you know, because you don't know how it tastes, if it'll be salty or... So now we'll just keep it, you know, to boil. We'll cover it, but we have to make sure that it's just on medium heat. So it doesn't burn on the bottom, but we will continue to monitor.
Okay.
To make sure it doesn't burn.
Okay. So check on it every couple minutes or so, so. And then you can like prep some other things that you want. FYI, other things to come is coconut milk and
chicken
bouillon, salt, pepper,
seasoned to taste.
Okay. All right. So yes. We are going to leave it for a little bit, then we'll check on it.
Yeah.
Shortly. All right.
So you, at the same time, you're cooking the rice, you're mm-hmm. cooking the chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Keep stirring so it will not be burned on the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. So she keeps continuing to stir. If the water evaporates,
Just keep adding water, the rice and the chicken is cooked, and then later on you have to add another recipe, the other ones, the coconut milk and everything. Okay, the rice is, I think, cooked, and also the chicken. So what we have to do now is add the coconut milk. So we'll give a taste, like a milky taste on the arroz caldo that we're doing. So we're mixing it good. And then I'll add a little bit of water in here because there's still a lot of coconut milk in the can. And we will add more black pepper.
When would you add the bouillon, or did you already do that one?
I added a little bit, but we'll have to taste it again, so make sure we have enough so it tastes good. Yeah, we'll add a little bit of this. And I think it's cooked. We're ready to eat.
We're boiling some eggs to add on top.
Okay, now we are adding a boiled egg. That's a twist of cooking arroz caldo. And then have to squeeze a lemon in it. And the next thing is for us to eat.
All right, so now you just watched us cook this, and now it's time to eat.
We'll try our arroz caldo.
It's so delicious. You like it, Jess?
I love it, Mom. Thank you. Bye, everyone.